An army truck with 16 soldiers on board was travelling in Thailand's southern Pattani province when a roadside bomb hidden in a canister was detonated by a mobile phone. Four soldiers died after being transported to a local hospital. 12 others were injured.